frigging class.
Stingray.
Ooh. Been here 2 seconds and there's already a stingray. By the smile on my face, we have arrived in Bora Bora. We're about to go into our over the water bungalow at the Meridien. You ready for this? I don't think you are. Come on, let's go check it out. You're never going to be prepared for what you're about to see.
What? It's a glass floor. It's freaking amazing. Going to be able to get to see all the animals from up here swimming underneath us. I'll probably end up swimming underneath myself. But that is something I haven't seen before or ever had before. That is brilliant. Obviously you got a nice bottle of champs and nice little Meridien t-shirts. But this is the main area here in the bungalow. Nice big bed surrounded by your nets. That is a big-ass bed. Ah, paradise. This is definitely gonna take some nice sleeping time. A little office area, view out over the ocean. I'm gonna save the outside for later. Toilet, walk-in shower. Nice big double vanity that we've got here. And a tub which overlooks the ocean. I'm not one for baths, but with a view like that, I reckon I could probably take a couple while I'm here. Definitely gonna be taking a couple while I'm here. And then let me show you out onto the decking area. So basically this is why you buy an over the water bungalow. It's for this area, right? And here we go. We've got the famous Bora Bora mountain in the background. Breathtaking. This is why it takes 30 hours to get here. So have a room like this, decked area with that view. There's no other place in the world that you're gonna get that. That's brilliant. And then there's some stairs that take you down. So you can just walk straight in the ocean. From your decked area.
jump in. Snorkel away. Oh, this is just breathtaking. So this is our over the water bungalow, the Meridien Bora Bora. 20 years of travel from Butlins to Bora Bora. Decide you want to do some snorkeling here at the Meridien, you've got two options. You can go in the ocean. If you're lucky, you might catch a ray or a shark or something like that, but it is a little bit few and far between. If you really want to see some amazing creatures, I suggest you come into their main lagoon. Here are some of the creatures you're going to see if you decide to snorkel here in the main lagoon. Thank you. message to my buddy John Stapleton. John, you thought you were funny when you bought me an inflatable rainbow unicorn, but I've got the last laugh because me and my new buddy Uni are hanging out underneath Otu Manu in Bora Bora, Le Meridien Resort, French Polynesia. I'm thinking he likes his new home. What do you reckon, Uni? You want to stay? You want a cocktail? Me too. Cheers, John. Nice one, buddy.